On today's podcast, we'll be covering simplicity and customization, so stay tuned. Welcome to Warehouse Safety Tips. If you're a seasoned vodcast viewer, this vodcast is going to be different from most that you watch. It's based around exactly what the name implies, Warehouse Safety Tips. And since the people in this industry are busy, we know that time is money, so each episode will be as short and to the point as possible. And now, with all that out of the way, let's get to the vodcast. Welcome to a Labor Day edition of Warehouse Safety Tips. Labor Day recognizes the contributions workers have made to the strength, prosperity, and the well-being of our country. And here at Warehouse Safety Tips, we know just how hard you work at your facilities and greatly appreciate it. Our last two podcasts have centered around social distancing. This episode, we're going to cover an item that we missed and cover some more of our social distancing signs and tape. The item we missed last week is the simplicity portion of our title, and that's arrows. Much like the footprints that we showcased last week, arrows quite simply show direction. Because they come in different colors, each color can signify a different event. Just a few examples of this will be staff, vendors, tours, and or lift trucks. And unlike paint removal, safety floor markings such as arrows can be removed and or replaced with a minimal loss of production time. The customization portion of our podcast is surrounding our safety signs and tape, or in reference to the current world situation, social distancing signs and tape. Last week we showcased some of our social distancing signs, and this week we just wanted to show you a couple more. This, even though this color is going to be just a little bit off because of our green screen, is one of our please wait here signs. You can see a next size up, please wait here, and bigger yet, this is going to be one of our maintain social distance 6 feet apart signs. Now, with all of our signs, the social distancing signs can come in stock, or if you'd like, you can customize a sign to say whatever you'd like. Regardless of going the simple route of putting down something like arrows or going full custom signs and tape, be sure that your social distancing floor markings keep your staff, facility, and visitors aware of your specific routes and procedures. Signs aren't the only thing that you can have customized. Here's an example of a great tape that you can have customized. In this case, it's a social distancing tape, and as you can see, it's a please keep 6 feet apart distancing tape. But I want to let you know one thing, and that is all tapes are absolutely not created equal. Here's an example of one that is just going to be very, very kind of shoddily made. And you want to make sure that things like this aren't going to scratch off with your wear and tear of your facility. So be sure that you make sure that you get a good, high quality, customized tape if you're going to be using it for your social distancing needs. Have a very happy Labor Day and stay safe.
You want an organized workspace. You want a safe and efficient way to lay out your shop or warehouse. But it takes forever to mask and paint the floor lines, only to watch them fade and smear and have to do it all over again. The solution? Mighty Line Tape. Mighty Line Floor Tape is simply the most durable floor tape available. It's 7 times thicker than most other floor tapes. It's beveled on the edges so it can handle an army of forklifts. And it comes up anytime with no scraping and no residue. Why mess with the mess and the fumes of floor paint when Mighty Line has the rolls, shapes, colors, and signs that fall right in line with 5S standards? There's a place for everything, and everything has its place. That's why we're here. There's only one American-made Mighty Line tape, the only durable stripe.
You can find the show notes to each episode, links to information mentioned on the vodcast, the social media platforms we're on, and anything else related to the vodcast at warehousesafetytips.com. And if you want to catch our podcast and or request a sample pack of Mighty Line, visit mightylinetape.com/safetytips. Thank you for watching Warehouse Safety Tips, and have a safe day.